Take a deep breath in, and on your exhale, draw your attention away from your thoughts and fix it on the image. All of your attention here, right now, right here, right now. Allow this just for the next few moments to be all that there is. And as you focus on this simple endeavour of observing, everything else will begin to soften. It will begin to drift to the very edge of your awareness, where it will slowly dissolve, leaving a stillness, a spaciousness in your mind and in your body. All thoughts, feelings, sensations drifting to the very edge of your awareness and then dissolving. And if your mind wanders away, which, well, it might, because this is what minds do, as soon as you notice it has gone, draw it back, back to the image, right here, right now, right here, right now. Allow this to be all that there is. And as you rest your attention here, you will start to become aware that your eyes are feeling tired, your eyelids heavy. But I want you to resist the urge to close your eyes for a moment or two longer. The benefits will be greater if you do. Right here, right now, right here, right now. All of your attention on the image. I'm now going to count backwards from 5 to 1, and when I get to 1, you can close your eyes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Close your eyes. And just for a moment, allow yourself to enjoy the stillness that the darkness behind your eyes brings. Warm, comfortable, and deeply, deeply relaxed. Deeply, deeply relaxed. The biggest obstacle to sleep is the mind and its tendency, one that exists in most of us, to be active, thinking, almost constantly during the time that we are awake. However, the mind is a tool designed for one task and one task alone, problem solving. And when there isn't a problem that can be solved in that moment, the mind does not need to be active. The best example of when there isn't a problem that can be solved in that moment, of when the mind does not need to be active, is the moment just before sleep. However, this is when the mind seems most resistant to being still. This is when the mind seems to be able to find an almost unending list of problems that, if they do exist, cannot wait until the morning. And it can be very insistent on this point. But in the moments before sleep, when the day is over, there is nothing that will not benefit from a fresh set of well-rested eyes. No problem that will not seem more solvable in the morning. So to sleep, we must be firm with our minds, acknowledge that now is not the time to address whatever problem the mind has laid out in front of us. Laid out in front of us, barring our way to sleep. Thinking is an automatic process, like other processes that occur in our body, breathing, digestion, the beating of our hearts. Contrary to how it often feels, we do not have control over our thoughts. However, we do have control over where we place our attention, and this in turn influences our thoughts. If we take away the audience, there is no one to see the performance. So begin by placing your attention with your thoughts. Note their quality. Positive or negative. Note their point in time. Are they past or future oriented? Note the emotion that they provoke in you. Happiness, sadness, fear, anger. Now move your attention away from your thoughts to your breath. You can choose to observe it either at your nose as it moves in and out of your body, or at your chest and stomach, as your breath moves down into your body and these parts rhythmically rise and fall. Observe your breath as if it weren't your own, but something that you have stumbled upon and have paused to watch with curiosity. And if your mind wanders away back to your thoughts, which, well, it might, because that is what minds do, as soon as you notice, it has gone. Note its destination and simply guide it back to your breath, without judgment. Notice while your attention lies with your breath, how still your mind and your body become, how peaceful. Now transfer your attention to your auditory perception. Focus for the next few minutes on what you can hear. Listen intently. All of your attention here, fixed on the sounds that surround you, and even the silences between the sounds. And if your mind wanders away back to your thoughts, which, well, it might, because that is what minds do, as soon as you notice, it has gone. Note its destination and simply guide it back to your breath without judgment. Notice while your attention lies with your auditory perception, how still your mind and your body become, how peaceful. We cannot control our mind and the processes within it. These are automatic. Thinking is something that happens to us, despite the common conception that our mind is who and what we are, that our mind is where our essence resides. This belief, this over-identification with the mind, leaves us at its mercy. However, we can control where we place our attention, what we focus on, and this determines our experience. As you have experienced here, moving your attention away from the mind when it is not needed creates a stillness. Creates a quietness, creates a peace within the mind and within the body, an experience that will allow the doors to sleep to open. It is now time to let go of your day. To let go of your day and everything in it. Allowing all remaining thoughts, feelings, and sensations to drift. The very edge of your conscious awareness, where they will gradually dissolve, leaving your mind calm and still, creating an experience of peace and spaciousness within you. Let go of any reviewing, assessing, evaluation of what has passed. Let go of any plans, predictions, worry about what is to come. Right here. Right now. There is nothing else to do but lie here and rest peacefully, confident in the knowledge that anything that requires your attention can be better dealt with in the morning when you are fully rested, refreshed and recharged. Notice the mind and its activity beginning to slow, beginning to soften, and eventually dissolving into a state of complete stillness and rest. And as this happens, your body will feel more comfortable, more relaxed. Nothing matters now. There are no problems here in this moment. Need your attention. Your day is over. Your work is done. Everything is okay. You are okay. Just exactly as you should be. It is time to sleep. Sleep deeply. Sleep peacefully. Sleep all night long. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.